Alright, hey everybody. Welcome back to Nier Automata. Last time we finished up some side quests. And this time we are going to go to the amusement park. See what kind of screwed up crap's going on over there. Now I can upload pyrite. Need beast hide for that one. I actually probably can get beast hide. Unless I'm just gonna wreck myself, which that'll be entertaining too. Let's see, there's a chest back here. Kinda going the right way here. Sorry if you hear a dog being upset in the background. There's a dog that's upset in the background. He's in the other room. And there are people putting up Christmas lights outside. That's what's agitating him. Well, I guess I can go try to get some animal hides. I was definitely going to focus more on upgrading and getting all the weapons in this playthrough. Since the first time, I was mostly just obsessed with the story. This is the second time I've played through this game. I think I'm courting death here. Let's find out. Meat. That isn't even what I wanted. How am I supposed to get beast hides around here? All I can find is moose meat. Seems there's something over here. Maybe that's just the moose. Let's see. There should be like a boar around here. Always good to have a couple of these before going on a mission. This is where the boars are. I can hear them. There's one. Thank you. chains tied. I need 5 of them, though. That's gonna be a pain. Wait till I level up a little more before I go after more beast hides, but it's good to know where I can find them at least. And now I can float down like Mary Poppins. Simple gadgets. I think I've got enough healing stuff.
Looks like our surface route's been cut off. Maybe we can get through from underground.
Because I remember this being pretty arduous the first time. We can go down ladders pretty efficiently.
So 2B, those machines out in the desert look just like androids, right?
Right.
But we androids were modeled after our human creators. So why would machines try to look like us?
There's no point trying to work out unsolvable problems.
I suppose.
That's a good point. Maybe they knew they needed to fight fire with fire. There was something suspicious going on. Two ladders. That's not the one at the end, that's the one that I need. So let me try this one first. Oh well, I can always explore the other path later. Okay, yeah, this is the... I'm gonna explore the other path now. While I'm here. Sorry to anyone who doesn't like ladder climbing. Virtuous dignity. Alright. The weapon in the tree. This looks like it has some backstory behind it. Maybe the weapon story has more info. It says you upgrade the weapons, it gives you more of a weapon story. So I think that was a worthy detour. Yeah, back to the main path. Disney World.
What are those? What the?
Well, this is weird.
Let's be happy together.
Supposed to kill that guy. Oh well. Fun. Well, at least he doesn't seem too traumatized. Here, no. Nothing here, you know.
Where does this corridor lead?
There's gotta be something down here. Break time. Come look at me. Don't come closer. Alright. I don't think I could come closer.
Hmm. We're getting resistance signals from that building over there.
I've adjusted my chips, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that.
We need a way through.
Let's look around for a route we can take.
Message I sent you about Jupiter fortune telling. I had all the girls in RD do it for me. I got the worst readings possible for health, work, and love. But that's when I realized something. This stuff's a bunch of occult crap. I mean, how are you supposed to figure out your own destiny by observing another planet? Ridiculous. I forged my own destiny all on my own. That's the truest desire of every Yorha woman anyway, right? Ha ha ha. Tear his crying face. Operator 6-0. Danger. Thinking about it. Okay, guess that's a sign that I'll come back here again eventually. You know, the Nier games, they love doing loops. If you watch the playthrough of the last one, it's kind of all that game is. Oh, jeez, is that really all there is? I could have sworn there was an item in here.
These machines are heavily armed. We'll regret it later if we let them escape. So let's take them out.
bosses when they're trying to murder me.
What's this? Some kind of crystal?
Analysis. It is a core fragment from the machine life form. It is similar in structure to a plant cell.
A plant cell? What's this?
Analysis. It is a device that propels humans on rails at high speeds for the purposes of amusement. It was commonly referred to as a roller coaster.
Humans sure are strange creatures. Hey, 2B?
Yes?
People who know me well usually call me Nines, so...
Oh.
So what do you think? I mean, if you want to call me Nines, it's totally okay.
I'm good.
Oh, all right.
Resistance members detected beneath this room.
Multiple dead bodies detected in this room. Let's run away with this one. Just for kicks and giggles. I just resurrected. Maybe that's a feature and not a bug in the boss fights.
What the hell?
Our records don't say anything about a machine like this.
Ha 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 ha!
It's trying to hack us. If we take hacking damage, it'll affect our bodies as well. 2B! Those look like corpses.
Are we seriously being attacked with dead androids?
Wait, I don't think... 2B, I'm detecting black box signals. They aren't dead. They've been turned into weapons.
All right, this ends now.
I've almost analyzed the enemy's hacking pattern. I'm going to try to hack it back. Keep it busy.
You got it. Thanks for the assist.
Oh, you mean the hacking? No worries. Us scanners are pretty good at that kind of thing. I've got your back anytime. I'm sorry, 2B. Their circuits are fried. I think they were only being kept alive by that enemy.
Oh.
So,
what is it?
That machine had some pretty weird things to say, huh? It's almost like it had actual emotion.
The machines don't have feelings. You said that yourself.
Yeah, I guess.
Back here, but I'm not sure. tragic kingdom.
Hostiles!
I am not hostile.
Huh?
You defeated broken machine. You saved us.
This thing is awfully verbose for a machine.
We repay you. Come to our village.
It could be a trap. Still, we should at least head over there and gather data, right?
Put on your weapons, surrender to love.
This way.
Here. I want fun. Let's be happy together.
This way.
I killed one
this
of
way.
Them. I wonder if there'd be like a mission or something you'd get if you didn't kill one of them. I don't have to kill them. I get experience for killing them. I probably shouldn't, if I'm being diplomatic, following the machine to the machine town. Just murder a bunch of them on the way. It's like, I'd prefer if you didn't do that.
This way.
What's that?
Oh, right. You wouldn't have seen that before. They're sending supplies up from Earth to the moon in the bunker. There are no spare parts or fuel in space, after all.
Huh. So why don't the machines, or the aliens who created them, attack the bunker directly? They originally came here from outer space, right?
Well, there are a few theories about that, but no one knows for sure. Hard to tell what an alien is thinking, you know?
They all have white flags.
Looks like they really don't want to fight.
Hello. Before we begin, there's something you must understand. We are not your enemies.
2B! We can't trust anything the machines say.
I understand that you see us as the enemy, but... Well, anyway. My name is Pascal. I'm the leader of this village. Those who reside here desire nothing more than to live a peaceful existence. Look around for yourself. You'll see that it's true.
We already have a relationship, something of a relationship with you androids. In fact, I'm hoping we can take this to an enemy and rescue the resistance code. What is it? It's a fuel filter she requested. If we take it to her, it should make it clear that we're a peaceful group. Alright. We are not your enemy. Excuse me, can you please help me? I need to find my little sister. She's lost. Okay. It's all my fault. It seems she overheard me complaining about how one of my parts was starting to seize up. So she went off to the desert in search of a replacement. It's been days now, and she's still not back. Please, you have to help her. Or help me. I'll pay you whatever you want.
She sure cares about her little sister, huh? Still, it's pretty funny to hear machines talk about siblings. Do you think she just means they were built at the same factory or something?
Maybe.
Jean-Paul. Steal all your stuff. Say goodbye. Fine, if you want to just ignore me. Like a cold machine.
We can get into the city ruins if we move that box.
Operator 60 to 2B. Time for your regularly scheduled contact.
2B here. What's wrong? Definitely not the person to discuss this with.
I don't think I can stand spending one more day in this bunker.
You leaving would be bad for me. It would affect mission efficiency.
Are you saying you need me, 2B?
All Model B combat units require the assistance of an operator. So... That's all. Closing this channel.
I literally require your assistance. Oh, that's so romantic. Looks like the side quest marker is pointing this way. And I don't think I can access anything over here yet. It's not what I need to access. Pretty though. It's like an abandoned mall. Anyway, I think I'm gonna head back to the resistance camp and then call it for this episode. Just wanted to check this area out while I was here. Sorry about that. Say, Anemone, I got a package for you from a machine called Pascal. A fuel filter? Ah, perfect timing. We were running low. Wait, you must have met Pascal? Sure did. We've been consorting with the machines, huh? Just the ones in the village. They're totally harmless, and they also have the means to construct intricate devices that we can't. In exchange, we provide them with oil and other materials. I guess you'd call it a form of commerce. Let's see. Anyway, if you're headed back there, please take this high viscosity oil to Pascal. Well, I guess we're going back to the machine village now. I'm also going to check out the side quests that we have here. So I will do that next time. See you all again on Tuesday, and we'll be going back. Up, I guess.
Well, what do you think?
He just started transmitting to us directly.
Now do you believe we're not a threat?
Your mouth can say anything it wants, but you still don't have a heart.
I suppose that's technically accurate. Yes, well, you're free to visit our village whenever you like.
All right, we'll continue this next time. Bye-bye.